can't believe some of the shit these psychs have gotten away with.
I'm not worried about you, Agent. You're one of our best. Take care.
Keep your head on straight.
I won't forget this.
You're an inspiration to us all.
This was unexpected. Thank you.
Nobody's gonna bust my balls no more.
Approaching marked location. Additional hostiles incoming.
Doesn't matter how many there are.
Incoming. Alert. Heavily armored hostile detected.
Thank you.
get out there myself.
I got something you might be interested in.
Sorry, I don't have anything new yet. Bringing the city back, one at a time.
Keep your head on straight.
You give us hope.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Hey, anything you're looking for?
Warning, now leaving the safe area. Approaching marked location.
The LMB's giving me everything I got.
Detected nearby. hostiles incoming.
Please report. Will that man help us keep you safe?
Value target has been eliminated.
Covering fire! I need to reload!
LMB's giving me everything I got.
Get your fire! Drop one of ours! Get him! Get him in! company.
What the hell?
Tight.
I see the target.
Looks like we lost one.
Don't get sloppy.
Finish the dance.
It's your funeral.
It looks like the odds are...
Easy! Now's our chance!
You're soft on me!
Cover me!
Such a kind soul.
Hands up!
Get to the line!
Finish the damn job.
Where are y'all standing over there? Get that AO.
Watch out!
Easy does it.
You think the JTF is ever gonna join up with us? Just got locked this place. AO is clear.
Nothing exciting ever happens on my watch.
We're clear.
Careful out here. I miss the old New York.
Need to process as many civilians as
possible.
back in the cave.
You're an inspiration.
I ain't getting no fucking virus. This blood's not gonna make me sick, right?
Won't be long now.
What does this bitch want?
Exiting the safe area. Hostiles detected. are now entering a safe area. Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Not funny.
You need to threaten me.
JTF, we're up. Looking to talk terms.
Bliss has the answer. He always does.
God fucking hell!
Thank you.
Just you?
Search the area.
JTF could be anywhere, yeah. Honestly.
Help.
Thank you.
is secure.
Hopefully, Snoop is on.
Area clear.
You think the Colonel what? Knows what
you
he's
scared?
Doing?
Contact! Contact!
Can't stay there forever.
Let's get this done.
What are y'all scared of?
Kindness left in the world.
I'm all out! Scott, Bond, Kajan, whatever!
Come on, bring it!
Now entering a safe area.
I got the best, right? I don't got it. You don't need it.
Warning. You are exiting the safe area.
Whatever.
Thank you.
that shit? It looks like the place is on fire. We need to investigate this. Please, I've met the guy. Those cleaner bastards have a collective subconscious. They better not screw this up. They haven't burned the place down yet, thank God. I'd love to talk to one of these cleaners sometime, partially to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle him slowly while he told me.
Thank you.
It's across the courtyard. But it looks like the direct route is blocked. You'll have to find another way there. Send someone out to round up any survivors and get them back here safely. You're clearing a path for them, so just keep going. The apartment is upstairs. If Amherst is the author of the virus, he must have left some evidence. People like that don't destroy the proof of what they've done. Have a look around. It might have been looted, but whoever was in there probably wasn't looking for documents or hard drives. And if you get lucky and find Amherst there, bring him in so I can ask a few. We won't get that lucky. We never do. Well, I can dream. I hope you found what we're looking for. It's high priority, so I've routed an extraction chopper for you. But you'll have to secure the rooftop before it can touch down. Don't play with fire. Get the evidence back.
All right, boys, let's get going.
Remember why you're here.
Got the carrier.
Stop him. Let's put him down.
I got this.
Police infected the head.
What's that?
An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
When they hide
like that.
Keep it up, Agent. We need that rooftop cleared so we can pull the evidence out. Normally, this chopper is for pickups from the dark pulling out highly contaminated material. For the current op, we'll make an exception.
Robot done!
The chopper with the evidence is inbound on HQ. I know we took civilian losses, but there would have been a lot more if you hadn't been there. Excellent work, Agent.
I really appreciate the help.
An agent is now leaving your team. You are now entering a safe area.
Hey there! Come
on! Here you want?
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
About what it is next.
Let's get this over with.
On your head.
Looking to buy? Seriously.
Thank you.
hostile.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
It's over now.
Out of juice! Shooting!
Agent, you need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd... Draconian solution, but highly effective. Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac, do you ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing? Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, Agent.
Warning. Contamination levels increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle out.
Thank you. Signature of explosive.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Thank you.
agent on your team is down. Requires assistance. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Okay, Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Age.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves, yes.
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, Agent.
Thank you. job. Thank you.
Setting up the gun.
Confirm phase one was a success. Repeat phase.
I'm happy not seeing any people today.
No.
We need you.
No.
Remember that.
Yeah.
È davvero incredibile.
Things first. I need you and your people knocking on doors.
Trying to get up there myself.
Looking for survivors in
it seems a little out of place.
These folks need something to cheer them up.
Then you secure the location against further.
You think this will do the trick?
Good.
It's worth a shot.
This is an emergency. Due to the possible risk of infection, all group force activities have been canceled. Please do not gather in large groups while inside the safe zone.
Hey, check these babies out.
Yo, check out the merchandise.
They come back in one piece, you hear?
I've got the best selection in New York.
Attention, please. JTF Command would like to thank you for your patience during this difficult time. Your cooperation is appreciated. Thank you.
Best of luck out there.
JTF's going to assign an escort. I don't want anyone getting shot splicing cable.
It's okay. None of us want to get shot splicing cable.
Thank you. Watch yourself out there, Agent.